Here's my review on Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince for the way. Okay, so let's go over the case first. Alright, so here's the case. You can see Harry on the case, and Harry Potter and Half-Blood Prince, Wee Symbol, and E10. The side panel just says Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince. On the back, shows how the Dumbledore summoned the wizard within you, relieve the actions of the field of Quidditch, defeat the dark forces, practice your potion making spells, perfect your potion mixing skills, I mean. Up to two players with a nunchuck, and it shows you scenes from the game. Shows you the trademark at the bottom, who designed the game, and everyone and everything. The game's in my way. So, what it shows you in the beginning is, shows you about Harry's 6th year. And it shows you right there,
the gameplay.
Right there. Show you playing the game right there. Shows you about the quest and the mini quest and the quest rewards and the good deeds and the badges and finding your way on your page. And there's the other page where I was talking about. And shows you how to brew the potions, and it shows you the clubs. And shows you Quidditch picture, shows you the endless day. And, so yeah, that's the pamphlet. The game's in my way, so I can't show you the design of the game. Well, anyways, thanks for watching my review on Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince. In part 3, I'm going to be doing either a duel, or a Quidditch match, or I'm going to start part 1 that I'm about to play. So yeah, thanks for watching.